consciousness. Now lay down. In my mind.
Were out at night, right in the field.
watching over their sheep. Right then, they saw a bright light. The light was so bright that they had to close their eyes. When they opened them again, a beautiful angel was standing right in the sky, right above them, with his arms left open wide. The shepherds looked right at each other and were left feeling afraid. Then the angel spoke right to them. Do not be afraid. I'm right here to bring you the good news left for all people. You might need somebody to wrestle you right there.
Right there.
Today, right in Bethlehem, a baby has been born. He is the right one, the one that will save the world. You will know the right baby because he will be left wrapped in cloths and lying right in a manger. The end.
Really good news, number one. All right, whatever you ended up with.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Whatever you ended up with, that's yours. If you want something, you got to negotiate. Amen. I'm going to thank you so much, Veronica. Marilyn, is that everything? Mrs. Smith, do you have anything you want to say? All right, then.